The YC-14 prototype maximizes its lift capability by mounting two engines above and forward of the wing's leading edges. This forces engine exhaust over the upper surface to improve the wing's lift characteristics. This design also reduces the aircraft's infrared image to ground-based detectors. Additionally, the high engine position lessens the chance of foreign object damage during operations on unimproved surfaces.